There's an expression in the UK, I don't know about the rest of the world, that people seem to be very fond of, and they like to say, thank God it's Friday, which means that it's come to the end of the working week, the weekend is here, time to have a good time, time to relax, time to have fun. But you don't often hear people say, thank God it's Monday. Okay, but tonight I'm going to say, thank God it's Monday. Why? Because the Bible says in the book of Psalms, Psalm 118 verse 24, it says, this is the day that the Lord has made, and we will rejoice and be glad in it. It's not a suggestion, it's a commandment that we should rejoice and be glad in each day. That includes Mondays. So today is Bank Holiday Monday. I thank God because I'm off work today. I've been able to relax, I haven't done anything too strenuous. Even thinking about what to say tonight. Just I'm walking around here tonight, it's a beautiful spring evening, and I'm blessed. My legs are working, my eyes are working, I have money in my pocket, I'm going for a coffee, my family's safe and well. The lighting here is not so good, that's the only drawback, but what can you do? It is what it is. So you have to make the best of each day. Like David said, this is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. So rather than saying, thank God it's Friday, when this Friday rolls around, today I'm saying, thank God it's Monday. Thank God I have another opportunity to live. Thank God I have an opportunity just to experience the presence of God even here tonight. So remember, be grateful for each day, not just Friday.